moves through into second. Then Alan Turner, great start from Alan Turner and Mitsubishi Mirage Evo. The ball was right, really coming into play off the start line there. Head off to the head of an Aaron May, and then go back to car club member out front is Kirk McLaren. Around the Rock FM Avon City Ford Sweeper. It looks like Ryan McNabb's a retirement as he goes to the pit lane. Grant Sisson though winds up to Chevy Camaro and just goes past Aaron May. Cameron Jones, triple boot, car 33, Jason Yates. Lap time of 128.49 to be the fastest tin top of the day. And that's the second fastest lap time so far today, behind Carl Ford and Renard Ford and Matthew Carter. Ford down there, right? Ford down
Oh, look at that.
had quite a bit to get the gas on the front end.
It's going to be marginal, but Alan Coates is going to steal the win away.